No, it doesn't make sense for black people to show off to anybody. Showing off just means you're just attracting attention without a logical reason for doing so. That's what showing off is, by definition. You're just doing stuff to get people's attention. Okay, so the question now is, because everything is about questions and answers, oh, are you trying to get my attention by what you are wearing or what you are doing or what you are saying? I mean, standing on the street corner, yelling at everybody that goes by, evidently you're getting attention, so you're showing off. But now here's what makes that showing off, all right? Now that you have everybody's attention, whether it's white people or black people looking at you, or any people, or birds looking at you, or ducks looking at you. Okay, so you got the duck's attention. Okay, it comes down to one question here. What do you need my attention for? You got my attention. Now, what do you need my attention for in order to accomplish what? Why do you need my attention? You did something deliberately to attract my attention. Now you got it. Now that you have it, what are you going to do with it, and in order to accomplish what? Here again, everything in codification is what? Questions and answers. But evidently there's a problem here. The problem is you did not have my attention. That's anybody, trying to get anybody's attention for any reason. Just a person standing up in the office building and start waving at people or whatnot and start shouting at people. Everybody over here right now. Evidently you're trying to get everybody's attention because that's who you call. You call everybody. So everybody stops what they're doing in the warehouse and they rush over to where you are. Now you got their attention. Now what? What did you try to get people's attention for? And that's whether there's a young lady or an old lady walking down the street, half naked or something. I mean, you know, is she trying to get somebody's attention? And whose attention is she trying to get? And for what reason? The fella walking down the street with his pants down, you know, way below his rear end. Is he trying to get somebody's attention? Now that he's got somebody's attention, maybe, because somebody might say something about it, what are you going to do with the attention that you got? And what is going to be the what? Constructive result.
Yes.
Because anytime you're trying to get somebody's attention, you should be saying to the entire world, hey, you all are not doing things that are constructive. So I'm going to try to get your attention where I can point to you all what you should be doing is paying attention to me because I am the source of what? Constructive results.